if you are interested in adding a cookie consent option to your website, we are going to cover two different ways to accomplish this. The first method will be using a free service available online, and the second method will be using a widget developed by a third-party EverWeb superuser. So, to get started with the first method, open up your web browser and go to https://silktie.com/tools/cookie-consent. Next, click on the Download Now button. This is going to take us to the wizard to help set up the cookie consent. In the first option, you will see a few different themes to choose from. These are where the cookie consent will appear on your website. When you select each of these options, you will be able to see them in action. Choose the theme that you like best, and then click the Continue button. In the second section, you can choose to customize the text that appears on the cookie consent. If your website has a page about your cookie policy, you can type in the link to that page. When you are ready, click on the Continue button. Next, highlight the code and copy it. Open up your website in EverWeb. Go to the Site Publishing Settings window and paste the code into the site-wide head code box. Once you publish your website online, you will be able to see the cookie consent pop up. The pop-up may not appear if you preview your website. Now I'm going to show you the second method, which is using a widget developed by a third-party EverWeb widget developer. All I will do is drag the Touch Cookie Bar widget and drop it onto the page. The notification will appear, and I can move it to wherever on my site I would like it to be. If we take a look at the Widget Settings tab here on the right-hand side, you will see that there are many different options for customizing this cookie consent bar. For example, you can change the background color, as well as the color of the Accept button, and much, much more. I will not go into detail on the other customizations because there are so many different ways to customize your cookie consent bar with this widget. This widget is a perfect option for those who do not like the default style that was shown in the previous method of adding the consent bar, or for those who want to really customize the bar so that it matches their website. This widget is available from everwebcodebox.com, which is operated by Roddy McKay, one of EverWeb superusers. You can locate this exact widget by going to the homepage and clicking on the Widgets 3 link, followed by hovering your mouse over the Touch option, and then selecting Cookie Bar. The link to this page will also be available in the description of this video. This widget is available for purchase in a widget pack and can be bought by scrolling down and clicking on the Get the Widget button. You will then be able to scroll down to the Touch Widgets pack and click on the Add to Cart button. So those are the two different methods of adding a cookie consent button to your website in EverWeb. For more helpful EverWeb tutorials, please see our additional videos and don't forget to subscribe.